This to put them in front.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again, and what a good penalty it was. Into that top corner. There's nothing the goalkeeper can do about that, even though he went the right way.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. And a throw-in it's going to be. Vidic. It's with Daniels. Nickel. Decent position. It needs an accurate cross. Under pressure. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And with the goalkeeper. Jay. And he takes it away. Could play it in. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Barrett. Lewis. Chance here. And the keeper grabs it. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Crossing into the middle.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Drew.
Firing it towards goal,
and he got to it fairly easily. Lewis cleared away comprehensively. 10 minutes left for play. Lewis. This looks promising out wide. There's a slide rule pass.
And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. Jay. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And a fine tackle. Outrageously skillful. Beautifully weighted ball. And a little bit too much height on that one. Excellent ball over the top. Well, he could run onto it here. And fired against the crossbar. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, still an issue here. And so the referee blows for full time.
Me show them heroes, feel it. We are the anger, the hunger. Me show the heroes, feel it. Alright, one more time. Me show them heroes, feel it. We are the anger and the hunger. Me show them heroes, feel it. We are the anger and the hunger.
Holy water, crying like the altar. Magic. La 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 male, la 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 male.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Comets, and they take on the Bulldogs. Will he find the net? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Throw-ins given. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Valverde with it. Well, couldn't keep it. A foul, but advantage played. Bay. Gunn. Marino. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. They've given it away. Back with Ramos. Maguire. On the ball, Ramos. Valverde. Benjamin. Bravo. And now back with the keeper. Jay. Lewis. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And taken short. And clears the danger. Well, far from the ideal pass. Jay. Bravo. Barrett. Really good interception. Valverde. Barrett. Good visualization and execution. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Now, who can he play it to? Can they take the lead? Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
And the Bulldogs moving the ball forward with purpose. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Valverde with it. Barrett. Bravo. Benjamin. High quality defending. Who can he pick out? Is it going to be? Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So Comets get the game moving again. Can they find a response now? Nickel. An unforced error, you've got to say. Benjamin. Bravo. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. What a pass that lacks quality. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
He's found a pocket of space. Well, it could be on for him here. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, let's see it again, because the delivery is absolutely perfect. Hard and low, just inviting someone to run onto it. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. The first half here comes to an end. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Lewis. Nickel. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Here's Valverde. Did well to win the ball back.
Can't miss, surely!
He scored once already, and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
The corner played into the box. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Possession changing hands. It's with Valverde. And the Bulldogs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Gunn. Pay, and intercepted there. Lovely work to get past his man. Could be a chance to break here. Really nice ball. Not problematic for the keeper. Here's Fernandez. Benjamin. Lewis. Bravo. Martin. And snuffing out the danger. Maguire with it. Well, he's given us away. So a throw in here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Valverde with it. Crossing possibilities. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Excellent ball over the top. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
And threading it forward. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. And the danger cleared. 10 minutes to go then. A bit sloppy in possession. Now Fernandez. Can they grab the lead late on? Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Oh, great vision. Benjamin has a go. And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Flag up, tight offside. Lewis. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. What a shame, really, because the move was promising.
Oh, majestic finish! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent!
Well, here it is again, and all you can do is admire the skill. That's a really clever goal, you have to say.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek.